Are you ready to have a good time? Right. This is Off Images and Words. This is Under a Glass Moon.
many days did it take to record the drums? Like 2 days?
No.
It was really quick. Recorded scratch tracks and the drums, and then after Mike went and I laid down all the guitars, it took a while.
And then the bass went down, and then I did my vocals, and then I couldn't do all the vocals because there was keyboard parts that had to be laid down, especially for like songs like Surrounded, the beginning part where Kevin was playing a piano. I had to wait until he put down those piano parts for Surrounded and Wait for Sleep.
Better?
The studio we recorded at was Suffern Bear Tracks, right?
Yeah.
Bear Tracks Studio? And the guy that owns it is Jay Beckinsale from Spire Gyro. We asked him to come in and do the saxophone parts on another day.
Eight takes, just totally improvised. Each one of them was amazing.
Yeah, it was incredible. Pull Me Under didn't start actually breaking until we shot that amazing video, wasn't it?
Well, we're in the dressing room, and Dave Chica, our first road manager, comes in and says, you know, the record company decided to shoot some footage tonight. We got some kind of deal going. We got some film crew coming out. They're going to do this really cheap. So put on your best shirts.
Yeah, right.
It's ironic how the video that just was like a last minute low budget put together thing ended up being the most played video off of the album.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be right back.
Actually, Take the Time was the first real video shoot we ever did.
Yeah.
Staged video shoot where we knew what it was becoming.
We actually went clothes shopping.
No, you guys did.
Wardrobe.
Oh, you didn't. I was naked.
I fell in love with the wardrobe girl.
We'll be right back.
know, they think they could trick you by painting this thing red. They think that they could, they think that we'll think we're in Paris, but we're really in Tokyo. That's not the Eiffel Tower. It's a ploy. It's a hoax.
Well, I'm wondering.
Wow.
Dude, I might even get that.
That is neat.
Actually, I'm feeling kind of spooky.
All right, I'll take it. I'm sold.
John, you be my laugh track.
This is for my wife.
I'll do it again. Should you wear this over a vest?
European translator. French, Germany, Spanish, Italy, English.
Guess it.
It's too big. I need something smaller.
You know, this is all very nice, but where's the nearest McDonald's? Traditional Japanese meal. This is sushi in here, really. Come here. We're gonna show you the condoms for each member of Dream Theater. This would be calves.
Yeah. Or this. Or that.
Or the cattle, because he's into moo cows. This, of course, would be James's, the radio reporter. Either the boxing one or the cigarette has been elected as mine.
Or the film.
Or the film one. We never found one for John Mayon.
John Mayon.
The chef. He's the chef, man, right here.
He's the cook.
And, of course, John Petrucci's, the exaggerator.
これからも日本で頑張ってください。期待してます。
Said I don't like Dream Theater that much, but I had a pen and some paper, so what the fuck.
The shadow I've been hiding in has fled from me today. I know it's easier to walk away than look it in the end. But I will raise a shelter to the skies and hear beneath this star tonight. She will slowly yield the light as I awaken from the longest night. Tonight I'll still be lying here
Another Day was the song with the most MTV potential. And
so
it was the song that potentially never made MTV.
And we thought it would be a big radio potential song.
So it just goes to show you, balls and chunk is where it's at.
This is a song that we've had for a while now. We just started playing it out recently, and we started playing it here the last couple nights in Japan, in Tokyo, and we're going to play it again tonight for you. This is called To Live Forever.
Mm-hmm.
when we were in Bonn, Germany, we got to visit Beethoven's house, Beethoven House.
Actually, we did a lot of different sightseeing in Europe.
Yeah.
I got to fulfill my lifelong dream of walking across Abbey Road, which was, man, that was incredible.
Well, we're here.
There it is.
I can't believe this.
Abbey Road.
This is the studios. Everybody leaves their stuff here. Look at this. I think this is legitimate Red Hot Chili Pepper graffiti.
I'm gonna do it the way Paul did it. I have a cigarette.
That was fucking amazing! That's a dream come true for me! I fucking love it.
Yeah.
make some noise.
It's great.
It's gonna take a while, man.
It sounds a lot like our home.
Final exam.
We heard Pull Me Under on the radio, and I was like, these guys couldn't be this good.
I know.
And then we got the CD.
We got the CD, and we're like,
hey.
Oh, good to meet you.
What's up, man?
We're like, you still couldn't be this good. And then we went and saw you in concert, and we're like, wait a minute.
You're better than
that. No, right here.
I swear to God.
Incredible. No one like James LeBrie's the greatest singer.
He'll be pleased to hear that.
Really?
I tell him.
Give me something that I feel, something that is real.
crazy. No, I can't do it like him.
Drummer I grew up listening to for 20 years.
Well,
he's here.
I'm from Dixon, Kingstown.
real up with you, man. I didn't want a woman band trying to steal. We're going to have them slap you.
Well, once again, we're in Houston at the Tower Theater. And once again, we sold the place out.
You guys are crazy! These fuckers are amazing!
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much, Tokyo. Yeah, kanpai, Tokyo. All right, thank you very much. Good night. Thank you. Take care.